Hello, everyone. And welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Now Paul Pogba. Someone to play it to. Still could put it away. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. So the initial 11 for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And leading the line today is Timo Werner. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Hector Bellerin starts. A real opening now. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. 1-0 then. And a throw in forthcoming. Salah, Pogba has it, Conte, Rafael Varane, and that'll be offside, Gomez, Conte, oh he's really opened them up here. He's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Not really the ideal clearance. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Hector Bellerin cuts it back. He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one.
Six. It's going their way, 2-0. Pogba and Rashford. Mane. Rashford. And the referee is... Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Take it away. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Salah. Can he get one back? Ball is loose. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Pogba unable to keep the ball. Salah. Werner with it now. And a chance to whip it in here. And there to intervene. He succeeds in clearing it. This looks threatening. He's just got to continue his run. Takes aim. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Pogba. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, he's lost it.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Options in the centre. Conte. Now Pogba. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Good visualization and execution. Not to be this time. Will he finish? Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Salah. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think he's a fabulous goalkeeper.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mane. Mendy has it. Conte. Crossing possibilities. Pogba! And another one for him! Can you believe it?